Hi everyone, welcome to MASH Math. Today we are going to study chapter 6 triangles, exercise 6.5, question 2. PQR is a triangle right angled at P and PM is a point on QR such that PM perpendicular to QR. Show that PM square is equal to QM into MR. So first of all, we have to draw a triangle PQR and it's a right angled triangle. So let's draw triangle, right angled triangle. So this is a right angled triangle. Now before naming, let us see PQR is a right triangle. Right angled at P. So right angle should be at P. So that means P should be here because this is 90 degrees. This is perpendicular, right? So right angled at P. Then QR is left. Anywhere we can give the name. So you can write Q and R. The other two name anywhere you can give because P should be the right angle. It is given to us. And M is a point on QR. So on QR, M is a point such a way that PM is perpendicular to QR. So M is a point such way that PM. So PM is perpendicular to QR. So let's draw a perpendicular. Okay. So now PM is perpendicular to QR. Now show that PM square is equal to QM into MR. This is what we have to prove. So first let us write down the things that we have. So given to us. Okay. Given. So what are the things given? That PQR triangle. PQR is a right angle triangle where angle P is 90 degree and PM is perpendicular to QR. So that is, this is given to us. So what we have to prove? So what we have to prove is PM square is equal to QM into MR. This is what we have to prove. So let's begin proof. So if you see here, we can make use of a theorem 6.7 because it is a right angled triangle, and theorem 6.7 says in a right angled triangle from the right angle, if you draw a perpendicular line perpendicular to the hypotenuse. Now here this is a hypotenuse, QR is a hypotenuse. So if you draw a perpendicular line to the hypotenuse, then that triangle formed will be similar to each other. So that means this triangle and this triangle are similar to each other. So let's use that theorem here. Okay. So in triangle, so if you write these two triangle, that is, we'll write this way that M is at the center for this triangle also and for this triangle also. And this is right angle, okay, because this is perpendicular we have drawn. This is hypotenuse, this is perpendicular, means this will be right angle and this also will be right angle. So here also 90 degree, here also 90 degree. So when we take these two triangle, let us take like this, that M is common. So we will write such a way that M comes center for both the triangles. So QMP, QMP, and another triangle, M is at the center here also because M is common point for both the triangles. So when we write, let us see that M comes center here, center M comes, same way for this triangle also M should come at the center. So PMR, triangle PMR. Okay, so in this two triangle we say that they are similar. Why? Because of the theorem 6.7. So triangle, both this triangle, triangle QMP is similar to triangle PMR. Okay, why? Because theorem 6.7, because it says that perpendicular drawn to the hypotenuse triangle formed both sides of the perpendicular will be similar. You can write in your own word, so you don't need to mug up. So theorem 6 point says that if the perpendicular is drawn to the hypotenuse in a right angle triangle, then that perpendicular both side the triangle that is formed will be similar to each other. So that's the theorem says 6.7. So here we can say this both the triangles are similar because this PM is a perpendicular to the hypotenuse and therefore this triangle formed is similar. So that theorem 6.7 says. So if both are similar, then their corresponding sides, the ratio of their corresponding sides will be equal. So can we write down that? So that how we will write down. So you see, whenever you write a like this triangle both side, now you have to see such a way that corresponding sides means now this is a 90 degree, that means opposite to that will become hypotenuse. So here also this is 90 degree means this becomes a hypotenuse. So hypotenuse upon hypotenuse becomes one side. So how to see this? So you can write it here only such a way when you write this triangle that you write now for this hypotenuse is QP. Okay, so Q and P separately you write down, and for this hypotenuse is this is at 90 degree, opposite is PR. So PR, okay. So now for this both, this is hypotenuse. So at the center, what is there? M is there. Same way here, this is hypotenuse. At the center, what is there? M is there. So like this, when you write, now this becomes hypotenuse, this becomes hypotenuse. So when we write the sides of the ratio, we can write QP upon PR equal to, then you can write any two sides. This one side and this is another side. So this side will be QM upon, this will be first PM equal to then MP upon MR. So then all three sides comes ratios when you write. So then you don't make any mistakes. So same way, that's how I have written. You see M comes at the center and QP is, and here PR. So QP is the hypotenuse and PR is the hypotenuse. M becomes at the center. So now when we write the sides of the ratios, then we don't make any mistake. So first we will write down QM upon PM will be equal to then MP upon MR equal to now QP upon PR. So all three sides of the ratios we have written correctly. So now we have to prove that PM square. So let us see where the square is coming. Here we have PM. Here also we have PM. Okay. So this is MP or PM is the same. So you can write down. So here QM upon PM equal to MP upon MR. So now PM here, MP is the same. So if you want, you can write it down PM also, then no problem. This is MP or PM is the same. You see here, whether you call PM or you call MP, it is the same only. So this, when you bring it to the other side, cross multiply. So when you cross multiply, so here PM is there. If bring it that side, so this QM, let it be here only. And when this is in division, when it comes to this side, it goes to multiplication. And this is there already. You can, instead of MP, you can write down PM. And this PM brings that side, also becomes the multiplication. So now you see QM into M R equal to Pm square. So this is what we have to prove. We have proved. Hence, proved. I hope it is clear to you. Thank you and God bless.